We have some tragic news in the death of an Akron two-year-old. The Summit County Medical Examiner's Office says Valentina Lenoir died in October after ingesting fentanyl. Her death is now ruled a homicide. As of now, no arrests have been made.